Yeah, assalamu alaikum. Good evening, sir. We are checking that pump room actually with your colleague. Okay, there is two pump is there, pump 1, pump 2. Now the picture is showing pump 1 is running now. Run indication is there and power is there. Okay, is sometimes based on your requirement or tendon requirement, there is more flow required, then the second pump will also starting. Now the based on the requirement, only one pump is going running and second pump also is starting. Whenever the requirement is more requirement, they will come signal and they will automatically open second pump also. So both pump is going on only your requirement. Now one pump only going running, second pump is dead now. After the requirement, automatically it will start. That is the logic. If you want something logic changing, we can do. I can explain later. I will check it this diagram. Then the requirement of the water. Then you, what is your question? Then you, can you explain me? Then I can explain to you also. Okay. Assalamu alaikum.